Hey guys, just making a quick video about the new memento that we're getting from the dawning event. It's called the Rime. I'm gonna say it Rime. Rime Keepsake. So it's just gonna be a preview video on a lot of weapons that I have crafted. A few of you guys have requested me actually to do this video because the last one I did was from the haunted event with this memento, and it got a lot of views, so I figured I'll just do it for this new memento as well. So here we go. I'll start off with my warlock, and then I'll move over to my hunter and my titan afterwards. For some reason, these weapons are not loading. I don't know why, but I won't waste your time or mine. I'm gonna switch over to my hunter for the rest of the weapons. Switching over to my Titan. Also, a side note, for people who actually watched the last video, I've learned my lesson, so I'm not gonna be turning my mic on and off in this video. So a lot of you guys actually memed on that little thing from the last video, so I've learned my lesson. Not complaining, I'm actually thanking you guys for, you know, doing that. For bringing it to my attention. This match actually looks nice on these weapons. Like, I'm actually not a fan, like, of this memento. But it actually looked nice on those weapons with the purple crystal look that's already, you know, in the default weapon. Yeah, I think it actually looks decent with this set of weapons. The ones that have that purple crystal or mosaic looking thing or marble looking thing. Yeah, I don't know why some of the heavies are actually not loading like that. I have no idea. But as I was saying, I'm not a huge fan of this memento. Like, it looks okay on some of the weapons, but that's about it. Like, I don't see myself actually farming whichever activity this is, you know, supposedly dropping from in order to get more, like I did for the haunted keepsake memento. I forgot what it's called. It's right here, this one, the Twilight keepsake. It was just so much better looking, and it was actually, at least to me, it was worth the grind. compared to what we have for this event. My personal p favorite is still the one from Trials, and then it'll be this. Then I would probably actually put the Gambit one just because of that effect, and maybe then this, and the Vanguard one will probably be the last. I'm just not a fan of orange to begin with, so that does not help. But anyway, it's just a video to showcase this memento, the new one from this event, just to help you guys pick, I guess, whichever weapons you want to apply this memento with. And yeah, that's about it. If you enjoyed, thank you.